Okay, this is early news, July the 10th, 2020. So, this is a little like casual bed I got from my cat that for some reason she doesn't like. So anyways, on this, it is pretty full on the edges, as you'll see. But it looks like somebody has been messing with it. I use it because on my bed, since it's partially broken, and the filling in my bed or the couch, it's a portable, not a portable, it is a bed, has been messed with, and the same way this has been messed with. You'll notice that this goes down, this goes down, this goes down, this goes down. This area does not go down. It's flat for a certain reason, all the way to the edges. Oh, I think somebody's been messing with it. I wanted to do a video on it because this used to be really, really cool. And I'm noticing that it's changing as far as the filling inside. And that reminds me, like it's really getting flat. This side's flat, this side's not flat. So out of all the squares, this is the one that's the flattest, and this is the one. Which is, I don't know if someone's going in and moving the filling around or what, because that's what happened to this. So I just wanted to do a video just to document it, because I see the similarities.